Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. It's me. As you guys can see, I'm not in my car. I'm actually at a family reunion here in Milwaukee.
Come on back and sit down.
My dad, that's my dad. First, my cousin, my nephew, and my nieces back down the floor, and my dad's friends, and then here's my brother, and we're waiting on everybody else to get out here. So. You blowing bubbles?
Yeah.
Yay! Ooh, that's pretty. You blowing bubbles too?
Yeah.
All right. Ooh, so pretty. You going over there?
Bubbles over there.
Bubbles over there?
Yeah.
You look at you. What you got?
Bubbles.
Bubbles. Good morning, guys. It's me. I'm back. It is Saturday, so happy Saturday to you guys. I am back vlogging. I haven't vlogged since my family reunion, which was like a couple weeks ago. So I will probably insert some footage now, or you probably would have already seen it. I'm not really sure how I want to do it yet. But happy Saturday. Hope you guys have been doing well. I have been doing pretty good. I hope you guys can kind of see me. The sun is kind of bright today. But let me see. I'm trying to figure out where I can put y'all. But I am just getting up and out. I'm getting ready to go and work out with my trainer. So I'm going to bring you guys along with me today. So that he can vlog my session with him today. So yeah, I'm sure he's gonna kill me. My body is still sore. I typically work out with him two times out the week, Wednesday and on Saturday, and then he does require that I do an additional one day outside of working out with him. So I've pretty much fallen off of that, but before I had gotten up to like 3 days working out outside of working out with him. So I just have to, you know, pull myself to get back on my routine. Since I've come back from Spain, I have fallen short. So I'm gonna take you guys with me, and I will see you guys when I get to my trainers. Hey guys, I'm here with Killer Dre.
Thank you.
Five more. Put your work in, young lady. Put your work in. Let's go. Five on the countdown. Four. Come on. Three. Come on. Two and one.
Okay guys, it's me, I'm back, and I'm looking a mess. I know my hair is like all over the place, but I just came from working out, and then I wanted to stop at the mall and stuff since I was just out and about and stuff. So right now I'm getting ready to go in Discovery. So I'm getting ready to look in there because they really have some like cute, nice, affordable pieces. Not that I'm looking for anything in particular. I'm just going in here to look. And then I'll probably stop at my favorite place to cheat on Saturdays, which is Chick-fil-A, because I want to use my points to get something, just something light, since I didn't really eat a whole lot this morning. I'll probably just get something light. And then I'm gonna stop at the mall because I wanted to pick up some samples from Sephora, and that's really it. And then I'll probably be heading on home so I could get some things done. So let's just go and look in Discovery. Discovery was a busted trip for me. Like I said, I'm gonna go and get my treat from Chick-fil-A. Matter of fact, let me do that now. And then I'm gonna go ahead and stop at Ulta and see what they got in there. I've been wanting one of the Milani eyeshadow palettes, but I haven't seen them in store, so. So I'm just gonna go in there and look and see. Yeah, I got 2,383 Chick-fil-A points. Isn't that crazy? Like, look at that. That is ridiculous. But this is how I be treating myself. They got the different things that you can redeem right here. So you can redeem pretty much anything that's on their menu. Y'all, look at this Chick-fil-A line. Absolutely insane. This is the drive-thru line. Ridiculous. And the sad part is, it's almost 2:30. Why is this line super, super long? But I guess everybody wants a treat. Everybody wants Chick-fil-A. All right, I'll come back when I get my food. Fun fact about me, guys. So I like to use these envelopes. These are Broke on Purpose envelopes. I really like her her content. I will list her Instagram information down below, but that's where I got these envelopes, and I have a bunch of them. I have one for my makeup fund, I have one for groceries, one for gas, one for girls night out and stuff like that, and then I have this one which is foodie fund. And so when I do my budget for the month, or you know, whenever I get paid, I always set aside money for my fast food. So when this is gone, that's it. My fast food budget is gone. I don't do any swiping for fast food because I've already budgeted for it. So once my money is gone out of these envelopes, then no more fast food. I like it because it keeps me on track with my spending and with my swiping. So just a fun fact about me. All right, I'll be back. Let me get my food.
Say this to yourself.
I will live and not die. I will win with tears in my eyes.
Hallelujah.
I'll be judged and criticized. Only by those who are great to try. I'm living in.
Yeah.
guys, so I'm back. Let me zoom you guys out. I'm back in my car. Gosh, am I tired. It's so hot out here, y'all. It ain't even funny. It's 88 degrees and I'm tired. I'm beat. I'm ready to go home, get me a nice hot shower, catch up on some of my shows. I've been watching Queen Sugar. I need to watch the most recent episode of that. Comment down below if you all watch Queen Sugar. I've been watching, my friend was just telling me about this show called Family Reunion. It's on Netflix with Tia Mari and Loretta Devine, and I've been watching that and I've really been enjoying that, so I'll probably watch a little bit more of that today. I need to go back to The Handmaid's Tales. Comment down below if y'all watch that, because that show is quite something. And then what else have I been watching? I still have not finished. Y'all don't judge me. I have not finished Game of Thrones. I am on season 5, so I need to finish that. So I just have a lot of shows that I need to like catch up on. Anyway, excuse me, I went in there for the Pat McGrath foundation. I went in Sephora for the Pat McGrath foundation. I got a sample size of it. And then I got some perfume samples. I got the Chanel. Let me see what I got. I got the Chanel Gabrielle, which smells really good. I've never been into the Chanel perfumes, but my friend, if you watch my Spain vlog, my roommate Trina and my friend, I know I said roommate a lot in that video, but she's my friend. She had on one of these perfumes and it just smelled amazing, and I was like, oh, I gotta go get me a sample of that. I have the Chanel Mademoiselle, and then I have just the regular Chanel one, which is the one I think she had on. So I can't wait to try out all of these. And then I went into the store that I had no business going in, and that is Ari. And I just got like a bralette and some pants, you know, just some jogger pants just to lounge around in. I needed some new loungewear because I've been purging and giving away a lot of stuff. So so that's all I got. I'll show you how this looks once I get home. Happy Sunday. I hope you guys have been having a wonderful Sunday thus far, or just a wonderful weekend overall. I did go to church today. I'm just getting out of church not too long ago. I did stop at the grocery store just to pick up a couple of things. I got a little rotisserie chicken. My grandfather is supposed to be making some spaghetti today, so I'll probably take that for lunch next week for a couple days. And some Haagen-Dazs ice cream bars. I am so excited for, because I just want some ice cream. And what else did I get? I got some strawberries. I think that's all I got. I didn't get a whole lot of anything. And so now I'm just sitting out here. I'm getting ready to go in 5 Below. Let me show you guys. Getting ready to go in 5 Below, but they do have Discovery and Marshalls over here. So I'm probably going to go in, if I don't go in Marshalls, I'm definitely gonna go in Discovery just to see what they have. But I'm gonna go in 5 Below. I'm just looking around. I ain't looking to buy anything. I'm just out here. Since I was passing this way, I just thought I would just stop right here. And y'all, I really like how my makeup and stuff came out today. It's really pretty. I used this new eyeshadow palette that I will show you guys when I get home. And this lip is just a Wet n Wild lip. So yeah, I love how my hair, my makeup turned out. But I like how my hair came out too, because I did curl it a little bit. I don't think I'm gonna put on any lashes today, even to record the video. I think this is my look today. Okay, yeah, I'm back. That was a quick trip. I didn't look in Discovery because I discovered that I needed nothing out of there. And I did go in 5 Below. All I got out of there was some candy and something to drink. I will say this, if you guys are going off to college, or if you know somebody that's going off to college and they're still trying to get stuff, Five Below would definitely be the place to come, because they have some really cute dorm decor that, you know, that can be used. So check out Five Below.
Hey guys, it's a me. I made it back home. I actually just finished recording a video that will be going up this week. It'll probably be going up the same day as this vlog. But I just wanted to quickly come on here and show you guys the eyeshadow palette that I used today to do my makeup, and I was going to show you guys my lip as well. So the eyeshadow palette that I used today, it is the Makeup Obsessions. This is the Belle Jordan palette, and let me open it for you guys so you can see the colors. But these are the colors. Absolutely gorgeous, stunning. So I have been loving this eyeshadow palette. I picked this up at Target. It was $14.99, and the lip that I still kind of have on, it is by Wet n Wild, and this is in Cherry Picking. This bralette is something that I got from Ari on yesterday. I really like it. It's very comfortable. I definitely want to go back and get me some more. They do have these on sale right now. I want to say they're 40% off. And I got these joggers too. These are really cute. I got these. These were like 30% off, and they're very comfortable. So this is my look today, just around the house. I'm getting ready to eat some spaghetti because I haven't eaten anything today except for a donut that I had in the car. So I'm getting ready to eat, and I'll come back later. I'm getting ready to do some like paperwork and stuff. So I need to fold some clothes, so I may vlog that. We'll see. But yeah, I'll see you, talk to you guys a little bit later. I had to take me a nap. I was so sleepy. I ate though before I took a nap, and I woke up, I watched a little YouTube, and now I am just pulling out like my clothes and stuff for work tomorrow. I'll show you guys. I have this cute floral print shirt, and then I just have a black skirt underneath. So that's what I'll be wearing to work tomorrow. I'm gonna wear my sandals, and then I have some heels that I'll just toss in my bag. I've already prepped my lunch. I'm just gonna finish getting myself ready for work tomorrow. I'm getting ready to take this makeup off. Yeah, I'm getting ready to just end the video here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this short little vlog. Don't forget guys to hit that subscribe button, comment down below, and hit that notification bell so you'll know every time I upload a new video. I hope you guys have had a wonderful weekend. I hope you all have a wonderful week, and I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye guys.